Tiger Woods has a new bae, and we have all the details. Hey, welcome to the Fumble. For more on your favorite athletes, make sure you click subscribe and join the notification squad for updates on all the latest. I'm your host, Britt Johnson. Tiger Woods may have left the world of the blonde bombshells and has decided to try his luck with a brunette. Tiger Woods was at the President's Cup last week to serve as an assistant captain for the U.S. team. The former superstar hasn't had much luck with the ladies after his wife divorced him when, of course, we all know that cheating scandal went public. He has been linked with Lindsey Vonn for a while, but had some nudes leaked of him from her phone after it was hacked. Will Tiger Woods ever find love again? Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Well, I think all it took was a change of hair color. Tiger Woods recently started dating Erica Herman. Erica isn't a star or IG model, so you probably have never heard of her before. In fact, the only time I think you would have heard her name was back in February on TigerWoods.com in an article where she was mentioned as the general manager of his pop-up restaurant, Genesis Open. The two literally don't believe in the term keep your business separate from your personal, because over the weekend, the two were seen all cuddled up at the golf tournament. And Erica knows how to get in good. She was hanging out with Justine Reed, who is the wife of Patrick Reed, and even taking photos with all the other wives and girlfriends who like to call themselves wags. So, do you guys think Tiger has found his new true love finally at last? Let me know in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and shop the Fumble store before you go, and I'll see you soon.